Hi guys, welcome back to another video. This one was a prom set that I did for a daughter of a friend of mine. She had extremely bitten nails, as you could see from the first couple of pictures. So I went in with some tips, and because I hate sculpting, it's something I need to practice, and tips seem to be okay for me where bitten nails are concerned. So I've gone in and tipped, primed and prepped these nails, and then done my clear layer. So I'm going in on the pinky finger with Snowdrops White from Glitter Bells, and we're going to do an ombre on every finger apart from the ring finger on both hands. So both hands are going to be the same ombre with the Snowdrops White and Sugar Diamond, and then the ring finger was I think it was either Michaela or Annabelle, but I can't think off the top of my head which one it was. I'll double check and I'll put it in the description box below as to which one it was. So yeah, I'm just gonna put these few colours and stuff on and cap them in crystal glass, and then file and shape. And I've left a little clip at the very end with just a couple of pictures of how they turned out. This is my first set of prom nails for a long time, and my first set on a nail biter for a very long time. So I was a bit nervous doing them, but my client was happy with them and I was really happy with them. So I hope you like watching too, guys. I'm going to leave you to it because my children are being little monsters downstairs, so I'm going to go and see them and go sort them out. Hiya to any new subscribers. Obviously love seeing the numbers slowly going up. It's all working the right way. I hope you like the video, guys, and I will be back in the next one. Please like and subscribe, and obviously drop me a comment if you want to, and I always try and reply to them all anyway. Hope you're all well, and see you in the next one, guys. Bye. It's summer sun, running on the beach. For all the times we had together, Mid-Easter fade, fading away. You said our love was forever. Dear
Goodbye, Matt. What's this?
It's a really special place, and sharing that with my grandkids has been a real joy in my life.
Sparkly.
It's just so much drinking out here. It just makes me want to go back again and again.
These are the places that make us find your place.
It's cold.
This is cold, are you all cold?
I'm cold.
Is that windows open behind us? How does a flipping driver not know that? I know that and I can't drive.
Don't put your finger down.
I didn't realise it would all. The fault of that then. Was that my teacher? Old teacher anyway. No, I'm being rough with him. If you wash up for your mum, put gloves on. You can take your hand out of them. I can say that they went cold.
They're pretty.
I don't